OFILA stands for Office Economic Risk Assessment, which is one of the screening tools in order to identify and investigate the economic risk factor related to the computer work or office works. So this OFILA method involves the 6 main components, which is include the chair, desk, monitor, device input, accessory and the other environments. And the useful for application of this product, firstly, to reduce the work-related musculoskeletal disorder or cost related to office work, and then to improve the productivity and qualities. And number 3 is to create a better safety culture at workplace. So the applicable for this OFILA method, applicable to use for office or job tasks, which is include IT's, clerk, accountant, officer, and applicable to be used for the safety practitioner, such as SSO, OHD, assessor, engineer, consultant, or any researcher who wants to be investigate the level of the economic risk factor, especially for the office works. And this novelty of OFILA method is, the first one is easy and quick to use, just need a pen and paper techniques. And we focus on the main office component related to office or job tasks. And it has scoring system and action levels, which is indicate the level of the risk for each of the job tasks. And also it has been tested on the reliability and validity study during the development process.